Yo, what's up, Bubba Trouble?
What's up, kid?
Yo, I'm just chilling.
Get me out of them hustler stories.
All right, Jake.
I remember way back in the year of 88, when swingers and a system was a true pimp's trait. Brothers had it good if we was rolling on some crushed gold trim, and a funky rag top was a must. I had to get mama, but I was working at Mickey D's. You wanted me to save up all my checks and buy that stuff, brother, please. It's time to hit a lick and make sure the caper goes smooth. Don't wanna have to murder, cause I ain't got nothing to prove. We loaded up with socks and down crest. Mark, we creep, watch out for the laws. We riding six aggravated brothers deep. Left turn into the feeder, and now my heart is beating. And fast flashes of me dead from a gunshot blast. But I shook it off because I really wanted this licking. Plus it's all a part of a young brother's quest to be legit. Parked a car in the back and jumped the track. No turning back, and I can feel the evil vapor from the flea market caper. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler. I'm out here on the street,
the flea market caper.
I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler. Can't keep a homie in this ghetto. My homie Kenneth took the snipes and cut the gate, but now I'm feeling like I'm stepping closer to my fate. Van Dyke gave the signal and he said, yo man, it's cool, but still we stepping with caution, cause we brothers ain't no fools. Using a brick, I broke the 8-inch glass, now we in. I feel like I'm on Prices Right, and man, it's time to win. Open them hefty bags and commence the cleaning house, and jump the track and make the getaway just as quiet as a mouse or a cat black. Back to the crib to celebrate, sell some of this stuff and clock some green, we can't wait. The very next day I'm selling weight out of my trunk at the car wash, hooking brothers up with the AirPod and punch. Fixed up my ride and now our brothers rolling fat, and every car bopping trap is riding a stick of the cat. But every day I'm sweating the news on every channel and the local daily paper, but not once did I ever see a fucking trace the flea market caper. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler. I'm out here on these streets,
the flea market caper.
Hustler, I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler. Can't keep a brother in this ghetto.
Yo, check this out, man. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get out here and do whatever I gotta do to survive. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You rich folks, you probably don't understand where I'm coming from, cause you're not from the ghetto. Yeah, straight up South Park. Born here and looks like I'm gonna die here, but it don't matter. Let's hit it one more time, y'all with it? Well, let's roll.
A week is passing, now the coast looks all righter. Notion to go back and make the lick a little tighter. Added two more brothers to the caper as scouts quickly posted. Two homies on each side looking out. Broke the glass again and ripped out the window pane. Stepped inside the wig shop, but something's feeling strange. Signaled to my homies, then I broke down the net. Peeked the hallway, not a soul, so a brother didn't sweat. Took a second look and then a shot rang out. It was a cop with a gun, aiming to kill me, no doubt. Freeze, all right, shoot, I jumped from the second story window, hit the ground like a brick, but like a kite, I'm in the wind, bro. Made it to the street, but the getaway car was gone. Laws and helicopters everywhere, oh yeah, it's on. Getaway car drove up and we jumped in, and we bailed, burning rubber as we escaped. We insta see no jail from the flea market caper. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler. I'm out here on the street,
the flea market caper.
On these streets, trying to survive. Hey, don't know which way to run, don't know where to hide.
So now you know.
I'm a hustler.
So now you know. So now you know. Yeah. So now you
hey,
know.
Hustler.
Yeah. I'm just a hustler. Yo, Bubba Trouble, was that the kind of hustling song you was talking about, man? Saying. That's how we do, you know, survive out here. Yo, I know you're gonna be a hustler in your own right. I know you're 4 years old, but I want you to kick a little something for me on this here track, you know what I'm saying? Why don't you do that for me right here?
Call me Bob Shopper, or call me BT. Drop the fucking bomb to the mess with me. A cool shot blast, you put the shotgun on his back. Step the next, you know, that's the kid on tap. Come on, Mom.